Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Philanthropone, and I'm back with another brand new VR game here called Paper Valley, which is a game that is about throwing paper airplanes. Now, I thought this was an Oculus exclusive a while back, I want to say, because I remember seeing it and being like, darn, I can't play it because I got a Vive. But now I can, so let's play it right now. By grabbing a plane, you throw the plane through the circle. Okay, throw plane, then tilt for more control. See, you can tilt kind of up and down. Throw plane, then rotate to turn. See that? And then we start. And yes. I love paper airplanes as a kid. I actually won a paper airplane throwing contest on a cruise ship where they had one, and you had like 15 minutes to make a plane. And then we all had to do a contest to see how far they would go, and I won it. But I didn't build anything special. I built the most generic airplane ever, which are basically all of these ones. So it's not like I'm some pro at making them. If I could grab one, that'd be great. I'm not sure I'm a whole fan of this whole flying around me type thing. I just want them in front of me to grab and throw. Go. Do I throw at that thing? Yes. And it did a gong. And then it did a what? Do we throw at the portal thing? No. Do I teleport there? What does one do? Oh, what about this special funky looking one? Oh, yeah, see, look, it's all lit up now. The portal, that must be the one. And then, oh, we teleport to it. So this is like a teleport plane, which I don't need. I need one of these. Yeah, it feels like when you throw one, it's gonna like go forever until it hits a wall. There's like no drop off, I feel like. It feels like they're motor powered paper airplane. It's great. And then, oh, we're turning around. Wow. Okay. Oh, another one. This one we don't teleport right away. Yes. Oh, then we teleport there. And you don't have to put like any strength into it. Kind of like real paper airplane throwing. You can just do a little flick of the wrist and then tilt it. And look at that, it turns into a plant if you miss. There we go. Oh, this is getting sophisticated. What is that planet over there? I don't know, but I'm gonna go for this lollipop gong. Okay, we're going teleportation to there. Oh. Did we pop it? Okay, we're going back, cool. Back facing forward, I mean. Wow, I wonder if there's gonna be like hardcore puzzles or if it's just an aiming competition that I happen to be dominating right now. Just saying. And then we move. The teleport one seems to go really fast. I guess that's a point because it's not, it's just about getting from point A to point B quickly. Okay, cool. I'm not ready to teleport. Whoa, stuff is growing. Oh, wow, that was a failure. Boom! And then we teleport. Dude, I think it's like kind of like automatic. The teleport plane. I didn't feel like I put any effort into aiming that. Look, this is downhill, so what happens if we just drop it? Oh, it went back into its orbiting around me mode. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Are we going down there? Yep. Let me see. Yeah, it's automatic. You could just throw it however. The teleport plane. Was that not clean or what? It's like a perfect throw. Excuse my bragging. I'm doing pretty good. I mean, the game's not that hard so far. This is pretty cool though. We're going like underground. Whoa. It's like a journey. This isn't just like a play around game. It's got music, it's got good visuals, and it's a little bit atmospheric. This is hard because it's, here we go. It's super, you have to aim super downward. The aiming for tilting your controller is not forgiving. Like, it doesn't give you much leverage, so that's good. It's not good. Because if you could turn super sharp with the controller after throwing it, it'd be super easy. It just kind of nudges it a little bit. I mean, it's still super, like, necessary. Like, you have to do it. But it isn't like, ooh, I'm going to make this fly like a remote control airplane. Okay, the teleport arrow you can throw however, like I said. But I'm talking about the yellow arrows. All right, we're going this way. Oh, that's a nice miss. Down, 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 down! See? It ain't that easy. Oh. Whoa. See that? Stuff growing around me. So, oh, I can go there, but what if I want... Are these just like little extras? Oh, yeah, it must be because it's so far... Oh, it gave me more planes. Oh, whoops, I need this one. And that looks like it's level one. That was fun. Oh, this place looks a little more desolate. A little bit more... Oh, never mind, it's growing. It's growing into greenery, but not fully. It looks like maybe I have to... bring this place to life. By throwing planes... My gosh, this is like setting up for an ultimate paper airplane throwing showdown. So teleport there to begin with. What's going on, dude? This is getting super different. Here, come. Come to me. Did I want to teleport yet? Oh, I guess so. I don't know what the point of that little hub area was or what. But I'm just going to keep going. Oh, yeah, this is getting harder. Yeah, it's growing into green. Oh, maybe I'm going to head toward there. I'm like just kind of greening up this place, you know, turning it all green and pretty. There it is. Oh, it's high. Nope. Yeah, it feels like they're... Actually, no, I think they're the same size, the circles, but they are getting farther away. So I assume we're going to go that way, but I think I want to get that. That would have been amazing if I got that. Yeah. Okay, so it gives you planes. You see that? Those... yellow markers. I wonder if I like die or something if I run out of planes. I just don't know what the dealio about that is. Okay, we're going left now. I was a little far, so I'm gonna use this fancy glider with some decorative designs on it. Oh, whoa! It turns super sharp, like too sharp. Like I couldn't control that and it dropped super fast. I don't know how that would have benefited in any scenario than just a standard airplane. There probably is one though. Like I'm not saying, I'm not blaming the game. I'm blaming my noobness. This one's hard. This one's far, yo. Throwing it high, way too high, and I can't dip it down. There it is. What is that? Whoa, it's getting all pretty. What's this sun thing? Oh, I don't know, but it gave me some planes. Should I go through it? Yeah, it's hard to dip down once you throw too high. It's easier to tilt up, to tilt the plane. When you try and tilt it down, it does not move very far. Just saying. Just saying, man. Yeah, the challenge picked up. I mean that in a good way, a very good way. Dude, yeah, I'm like, oh, okay, planes keep coming in, because I was like my, what? Oh, okay, it just broke out of its cocoon or something. There. Man, these uphill ones are tough. Oh, I gotta do like a dip. Because what's it called? Stalls. It like stalls on its way up. Actually, oh, fast one. That could be the one. No, never mind. Did you see how fast that went? That was crazy. There we go. Oh, wow, we're going. Here's a fast one right here. No way. I don't know, man, fast ones. Because look, the slow ones keep going. Like, what's the point of a fast one if, maybe that's the point of one. Okay. Let's get the sun and then dip down. Gotta get the little color planet down there, rainbow planet. Yeah, all right. Then we're gonna get this one. Now that should turn into a teleporter, I'm guessing. Yep. Oh, are we back? Is this where the starting area was? Look how many planes I have. I have so many planes all around me. This game's pretty fun though. I wanna say I remember seeing it like in Oculus Home have negative reviews for some reason, but I am really liking it. It's fun. Like I said though, I'm a paper airplane fan as a kid. So it's a little bit of a biased opinion. Dip, dip, dip. Fast one? Seriously, like you don't have to put, first try. You don't have to put any strength into fast planes. These ones you do though, because they're uphill. They're upward, not uphill. There's no hills. There it is. Oh my gosh, what is happening? Wow, this place is turning so awesome. Come on now. Oh yeah, give me some fast special planes. Let's do the sun and dip down. No. Take one of the new ones. That'll play. Then we need the teleporter one. Yeah. All right. So it seems like there's multiple. Oh my gosh, look how far that rainbow planet is. Yeah, the challenge picked up. Oh, that was a waste to the fast one. But I still got the sun. Here comes the sun. Oh, yes. Now, maybe I should do a fast one through here. Now, I wonder if I hit the edge of this tunnel, if I'm going to block my sight with plants, because these things turn into plants. Oh, see? Look at that. That plant's in my way now. I can't see. Yeah, this is going to be... Oh, I could go this way. I'm not even going to waste... time. Oh, you know what? I can teleport over there and then I'll have a clear view probably. See that? Called it. Yeah. And then we're going to continue. So is this the main chamber where I started? There's a little dude as well. Like, I forget if it was a real person. Well, I don't know, but this place is ugly. Like it was. That looks like a portal. Oh, never mind, a sun. One of the sun things to give me some planes. What's that thing under him? Under it. Is that... What the heck is that? I don't know. Let's go for the long bomb! Oh! Dude, that was the farthest one yet. And I got it on my first try. Wow. And it was with the most generic plane ever. Uh-oh, this is the one that's super weird. It's super sensitive to turn, see that? But it drops off so fast. It's like weighs a ton or something, it feels like. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh, it gave me two more of the things I just complained about. Let's try this glider. Oh, that was terrible. Dude, my favorite ones are just the generic ones. They go nice and slow and they fly forever. They don't stop. So it's like, what's the downside? And you don't use the other ones enough to actually like practice with them. I mean, I have like three of them. I could try, I guess. Oh, they are. In certain scenarios, I could see them being pretty sweet. Maybe through tight, short tunnels to really turn sharp. Man, all these dongs kind of remind me of the game Form. A little bit, I gotta say. Ah, ah, ah. All right, here we go again, one of these guys. It's through a tunnel, so it might work. The sharp turner guys, that is. Dude, it is so sensitive. When these are not. Hello! Is that a teleporter now? I'm guessing. Yep. It's a pretty fun game. I'm definitely inclined to want to keep playing, but it's a game that doesn't need a super long video. I've shown the core gameplay to give you an idea of what the game is like. And I am liking it so far. Came out, I think, what, June 5th? Very recently, at least on the Vive. Like I said, I've seen it fooling around somewhere, like in the Oculus store at one point as an exclusive. All right, well, there is Paper Valley for you right there. Thank you so much, as always, for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you're new to my channel and are interested in VR or gaming in general, be sure to subscribe to my channel for all of my latest updates in the future. Thank you once again. Till next time. Peace.